Prime Minister Scott Morrison has made a direct plea to Chinese citizens via social messaging app WeChat. Diplomatic ties between the two countries are hanging by a thread after the Chinese government posted a fake image of an Australian soldier. Scott Morrison extended an olive branch to citizens, saying the post of a false image of an Australian soldier does not diminish our respect for and appreciation of our Chinese-Australian community, or indeed our friendship with the people of China. A global alliance of 200 MPs has launched a campaign in response to China's freshly imposed tariffs on Australian wine. Representing 19 countries, the IPAC is encouraging people around the world to buy Australian bottles. The Inter-Parliamentary Alliance on China has posted a video to social media using Chinese captions and the hashtag Solidarity with Australia.
We are asking you all to join us in standing against Xi Jinping's authoritarian bullying.
By drinking a bottle or two of Australian wine and letting the Chinese Communist Party know that we will not be bullied.
Cheers.
The Trump administration has also come to the support of our winemakers and rebuked China over the message, over the measure, I should say. In a tweet, the White House National Security Council says Australian wine will be featured at a White House holiday reception this week. Pity vino lovers in China who, due to Beijing's coercive tariffs on Australian vintners, will miss out.